Fuck the coffee, Cosworth. Give me some of that fucking bourbon.
Be drinking.
No, it's not. The whole world's gonna end, dumbass. You don't even understand. No, not the kid. Oh, God. My guy looks like a burn victim, also known as a virgin retard. This is the closest representation to myself that I could get. I'd say it's pretty accurate. This is my wife. I paid her. That's the only reason she's here. Well, virgin retard's not strong. He's not whatever that is. He doesn't have any endurance. He has terrible charisma. He's not intelligent. He has horrible agility and no luck. I don't think I could put points into any of these. Why is the welcome mat on the inside of the house? These people don't understand where welcome mats go. What do you want, you little shit? You're a little too happy there, don't you think? And wait a minute. What's that camera doing in front of the bed? Yep, let's go. Let's go.
Confirmation.
Let's go.
Cosworth.
Let's go. Hurry for my wife and kid, make it.
Adult male. Adult female.
No, just okay. Adult male. Don't let the other one in. Oh, we'll be going over all that. Oh, this is boring. I need some Cheetos. Oh, Cheetos. Hang on.
200 years later.
It's pretty chilly in here. At least these Cheetos are still good. You'd think it'd be stale after 200 years, but it's still pretty good. I wonder what we're doing with my wife over there. I don't really care, I just paid her. My kid was a stupid little shit anyway. I'd much rather just have these Cheetos than have that kid. They can have her. You should probably just shoot her. That'd be easier. Just get it over with, man. There you go. I'll do the trick. Now I don't have to pay her anymore. That's pretty good. I was pretty worried about how much 200 years was gonna cost. Okay. I guess that's enough Cheetos. I should probably go.
Come on. Oh, God!
Hurry up. I might be able to still have sex with it.
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Nah, I probably won't do either of those things. Stupid fucking bug. I guess you could say this game has a lot of bugs in it. Now, a lot of people don't know about this glitch, but if you knock over this traffic cone right here, mind you, a couple of mini nukes and, well, Fat Man. So that's helpful. Can't switch to Fat Man, but it will be helpful later when I can. Just pick up some of these mini nukes. There's a couple more in this room. This should come in handy for me later on. It's gonna take a little while, but this will be a big help. It looks like there's something back here in all these.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
I don't think we're gonna need that. We've got enough. Well, that should be good for now, I think. Before we leave, there's a secret gun in here. It's even better than the mini nuke launcher thing I found earlier. And it's just down here. You just walk right down here. And it's under this. It's a never-ending experimental MIRV. Probably shouldn't shoot this inside, but let's just... You circle. It's like, circle jerk. Get it? When you're in a circle with a lot of dudes, and you just jerk it. How's it going, Cosworth? Look what I got. Pretty cool, huh? Well, oh no, this can't be happening. Oh no.
God. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Not even properly. No eating Cheetos the whole time. Could it be? Cat meat? Is that you? Let's go, cat meat. I made it. The lovely town of Concord. I hear bullets. Sounds like some shit's going down in Concord. Oh my God. Yeah, shit's going down here.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof.
Oh, yeah, crab bird. Crab bird,
bird, well, bird, 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 yeah, bird, fucking his cousin.
Probably been dry for 100 years.
Been dry for 100 years? Sounds a lot like my dick.
Oh my God, that was a good one.
It's down in the basement.
Basement? Look, oh, I am both a virgin and retarded. Basements are where I come from. What are you looking for again? I forgot already.
Fusion core.
You run that by me one more time.
Fusion core.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that one more
time.
What are
you looking for? Well, it's not a no. Look, if you can get to the fusion core.
Yeah, okay, whatever. It's done, you pussy.
I'm just glad you're on our side.
Okay, yeah, whatever. You guys want to see something funny? Let me just take my pants off real quick. You see, get it? It's my dick hit the desk when I took my pants off.
We could use the help.
Oh, God. Nothing I'd rather not do than go with you. It's a hatch in the ground. Let's go inside. Okay, I was gonna go inside. Doesn't look like that's gonna happen. Alright, we'll just move on. No big deal, I guess. It's just a random hatch. It says detonate instead of open, but it didn't detonate, so I guess that's good. And some people might think it's a little bit risky to go to Diamond City when you're level 4. I think it's less risky if you have a never-ending fat man. Also, if you are a fat man. This doesn't look like Diamond City to me. This might be Rhombus City. Get it? Oh, you know, just caution, just caution, just use caution here. They haven't found out where the 47 mini nukes are coming from yet. It's good when you're fighting raiders. They're a bunch of fucking retards. Making my way downtown, walking fast. And I miss you. Just me and my cat, just walking across the wasteland, looking for pussy. As you have more cats, I found where Sam Pepper's YouTube career is gonna go. I'd imagine this is probably what Detroit atmosphere is like. The ambient sounds of gunshots going off. There's something really fucking weird above me. Probably what the woman will say that I have sex with. Of course, that'll never happen.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting me out, is that it?
You look like Diamond City material.
I look like Diamond City material. This guy right here. We're looking at the same person, or you see someone else, because I don't think you mean that. We made it. Made it to Diamond City. Yay, I guess.
Now Nick's disappeared and...
Oh no, not Nick. Anything but Nick.
Nick should be easy to spot.
He's probably gonna be really easy to find. I bet he's gonna have a fucking waypoint above his head. See that fucking waypoint? It's gonna take me right to him. Apparently this guy's in a vault. So it's probably...
purified water inside the city.
You shut the fuck up, I'm trying to fucking talk. Apparently this guy's in the vault, is what I was trying to say for that asshole. Actually, you know what? Fucking cunt. Anyways, back to what I was saying. Apparently this guy's in a vault, so this is probably gonna be kind of difficult with a mini nuke.
Come on, telling me no with my body is telling me it.
Wait a minute, did I just walk halfway across a fucking map for- Oh, so fucking stupid. He's a scent. Die, fucking dirty scent. Okay, that probably was a little bit of an overreaction. Oh my God. Yep, show's over. I'll take this, guys. Don't worry, this is mine. Have fun. He's not gonna need this anymore, now is he? He's just. Kind of insult is that? Oh yeah, was time to put you on some charcoals. You fucking scumbag.
You come into my house, shoot up my guys.
All right, we win. Let's go. All right, look at the look on his face. He wasn't expecting that. That's a nicer suit than mine. Mine's a little dirty. There, now I look even more retarded than I already did. That's good.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You're not a mug. This is a mug. This is a mug, retard. Hey, fuckface. This is a mug. You're not a mug. You're a robot. You're not a mug. You're not a mug. You're not a mug. There's a mug on your head, but you're not a mug. You can't fool me. These are mugs, Nick. These are mugs. These are fucking mugs. You know he thinks he's a mug. You know he thinks that.
Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Well, you got some mugs in my chair. I guess I'll just sit on them. Probably clean this place up, don't you think? I can't really hear you because the mugs are vibrating in my anus. Is this how you treat your guests? You stick mugs up their anus? What the fuck is that?
What?
What? What the fuck was that? The fucking... I don't even know.
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye. Wait. Couldn't be.
Harry Potter? I knew it. Oh, you better watch out. There's some mugs on the ground. Might trip over the mugs. Oh, God, Valentine. You need to clean up some of this.
My sins are standing down. Let's talk.
I don't want to talk. I just want to blow you up. Take my kid back and return him.
And there he is.
There I am. God damn it. Fine, I'll talk to him. I'm gonna blow him up. You hear me? Gonna blow him up. This seems like really important dialogue right here. I'm gonna get some Cheetos. My favorite. Oh, fuck you, Kellogg, piece of shit. I don't even like your cereal that much. I mean, it's alright, but
it's not as good as Cheetos.
You open the closet. Just a closet.
Closet. That's where my sexuality's at.
We've been talking long enough.
We've been talking for about 30 seconds. What's this piece of shit? I don't want this.
You must be doing pretty well if you're willing to leave that behind.
Yeah, I'm willing to leave it behind. It's a piece of shit.
Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper.
No, not her. No. Through. No. 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 No.
That dame knows a lot more than she lets on, and she lets on a lot.
Yeah, a lot of homework. Bitch. Valentine, these guys look a lot like you. I'm starting to get really suspicious. If I can get the retard to turn around, the resemblance, it's uncanny. You can't ignore it, Valentine.
You know you're one of them. Here, kiss him. Give him kisses. Give him kisses, Valentine.
He wants some of that D. He wants it. Oh, what are you doing with the synth, Valentine? What is he doing to you? Oh, man. Oh. You're no fun. Hey, Valentine, look, they're kissing a ballerina, Valentine. This synth is prettier than you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at... You piece of What the fuck is that? Shoot it out of the sky. I don't want to have to deal with that.
Not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful.
I don't care. You're big and you're scary and I want you gone.
We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
That sounds really gay. Brotherhood of Steel. More like Brotherhoods of... Queer.
But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
What about him?
He had to have a way in and out. But, well, we both know that angle is cut off.
There I am. Are you saying this is my fault?
He's dead.
Kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent.
Well, he got his brains blown up. Was it really blown out?
Gets his brains blown out.
No, blown up, retard. You were there. Your name's Hancock. Is that slang for hand job? Get it?
Because it's your hand cock.
Oh my! He need. And you just murdered him.
Of the people, for the people. You feel me?
Oh my! No, I don't really feel you.
Long as you remember who's in charge.
George Washington? Is George Washington still in charge? Or is that over? Is he not in charge anymore? What'd you do with George Washington, Hancock? Which, I see. You know what they did with George Washington? Okay. Look, guys, I'm on the casting couch. Better take my clothes off. Now my clothes are off. Now I just have to suck some guy's dick and I'll be famous. Yeah. I love sucking dick for money. It's my favorite thing to do for money.
This isn't a brain.
That's a shrimp.
That's the hippocampus.
No, that's a shrimp. Retard, that's a shrimp.
From what I've seen, all Institute technology has a similar architecture.
No, it's just a shrimp. I gave you a shrimp and told you it was a brain, and... Okay, we'll just roll with it. Can't wait to start Shrimp Simulator 2015. You know what that calls for?
Initiating brainwave migration between...
Here you go.
Turn down the goddamn radio! I'm trying to sleep!
You heard him, kid. You fucking cunt. Get a job, you prick.
I was such a dummy back then.
Yeah, you were. Maybe your dad should have beat you some more, you stupid little shit. You need to get a job. All you do is sit in your room all day and jack off.
First synths weren't all that impressive.
This one's really not impressive. He doesn't have a mouth. Whoa, don't kill this one. God damn it. Hey, look, it's me. I'm just eating my Cheetos in there. I remember those days. They were great. Hey, look, it's my whore wife that I bought off Craigslist. Yeah. Shoot her. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's my favorite part. Oh. Oh, that was great. Wasn't that great, retard? That was pretty good. Hello, little birdies. Well, fuck you, too. I just wanted to talk, feed you bread, and put peanut butter on my penis and try and get you to lick it. This looks like clean, good, drinkable water. That was tasty. Just a bug, a friendly bug. Can I have some of that water? It looks good. Thank you, bug. What's got you out here, bug? You like this spot? Uh-huh. You wanna give me a kiss? Take me somewhere, bug. Let me ride you. We can be best friends. I can quit this stupid YouTube series. Not like anyone will care. And we can go and have long flies on the beach and make out. You can stick that giant long rod up my asshole. Alright, bug, you know too much now. I gotta kill you. I'm sorry. It's been nice talking to you. You're a really nice bug, but it's not me, it's you. Oh, I'm the type of faggot who likes to take big cover in one place. I switch from hole to hole because I'm a big faggot. Yeah, I'm a big faggot. I take the dick, the dick, the dick, the... This radio station kind of sucks. I like this one more. I'll have reached Choco, I reaching for... It's a classic. Don't want to set your pussy on fire, so I'll be sure to use lube.
What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with?
Nothing. Nobody's here. It's all good. Go back to masturbating, please. Thank you. I can't really see you because of my shredding mini nuke. Look what it does. Hello? Did you see what it did?
Hello?
Did you see what it did?
He deserved to die.
Did he put his penis in you?
Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
Yeah, that's a lot of work. I kind of just need this thing, really. That's all I need. All right, I'm just going to leave you in here.
Open the door.
No, I'm good. See you later, lady. Have fun in there. You can tickle your pussy or something.
Follow the freedom trail.
Follow the freedom trail? What kind of bullshit is that? Alright, gotta find the railroad. Alright, so I think I finally found the place. It's not very hidden. I just kind of looked it up on Google. They should probably look into that. Fucking retards. You guys need to not be so stupid. Ah!
You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting.
I really didn't. I searched how to get to railroad retards, and it came up.
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters...
This summer, in a world full of suspicion, treachery, and, faggots.
And I'm the leader of the railroad.
And I don't care.
You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss
oh
the details
boy,
about
yay.
Insale.
When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Yeah. Let's go smoke some doobies and kill some fucking scents, brah.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us.
Is it my dick? My dick's too big for you, and just perfect for both of us.
Except my dick's really fucking tiny and small. It's like a shrimp.
Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington.
That's a great place to bone. Never boned before, but if I did... That's where I'd do it.
You think he's telling the truth?
No, let's kill him.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine?
Well, he became a ray of sunshine. From the nuke. It made him like the sun.
I think he's hyped.
So
ow. You don't trust him?
No, he just shot me! Yes. Oh. What?
I get a gun for having sex with a plastic doll.
I don't want this shit. I don't want this. I just want my plastic armless headless doll.
Hello?
Hi. You guys friendly? Are we all- No. Okay. Well, good fucking job.
I like big dicks and I cannot lie.
No other brothers can deny when the guy walks in with a big fat cock. I suck it.
Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
No. He walked into the minefield, and then I left him to die.
But somehow he's here.
Every word he said was true.
But let's go with that.
All agents need to keep their identities secret to protect themselves and those close to them.
I don't have anyone close to me. I'm alone. I'm sad and alone. Guess I'll go with Bullseye because that's really all I am. I'm a big bullseye for people to shoot at. You have cancer now? Did the mines give you cancer? I'm stuck. I'm stuck. People.
I'm listening.
Yeah, I'm stuck. Can you get me down?
Got work to do.
It looks like you just saw my penis. Did I pull out my penis again? My penis hanging out. Not like I could see it. It's hidden by my fat rolls.
Bastards have been teleporting personnel to the surface.
Can you teleport me to the surface, please?
Increase daily. Solution. A new distribution center needs to be as...
Oh my god. Alright guys, I don't need anything from you. Have a nice day.
You can stop following me now, I don't need any help.
Look, the teddy bear's having sex with the dead lady. Ow! You have any arms? Nurse! Stop! Stop! I don't... Try to tell you, you stupid cunt.
Approach and identify yourself.
Yes, I'm here to check myself for STDs. I think I might have them. I had sex with a robot. Ow! I'm starting to think this isn't a hospital. Could have swore it was the Milton Genitalia Hospital.
Oh, always the Milton General Hospital, not genitalia.
I just put this right there. That I spilled a few more. That's probably good.
What I'm about to tell you is the most closely guarded secret the railroad has.
You're a lesbian.
You lick pussy, like... Is that what you do to pussy?
There's a man, or woman, we're not sure, inside the Institute who helps Synths escape to freedom. Dozens of Synths owe him
what
their
a lives. Bastard!
What I'm about to tell you is
you,
the
you
most
already told me. You already fucking told me. Oh my god. Yep, 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 okay, yep, 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 okay, yep,
how can I contact
yep. Let's do this.
You gotta lock in all those molecules of yours. Hopefully we won't miss any. There's only, you know, 60 trillion of them.
Well, I'm already retarded, so what's it gonna hurt if you miss a couple of them?
Don't worry! That's all part of the plan!
Tom, control your hose. He get it? It's like a hoe. Shut up. Oh my god. Why is there a dead man? Did no one clean up the dead people? Hello? I'm here. I made it.
Hello.
Hi. How's it going?
I wondered if you might make it here.
I did.
You're quite resourceful.
I'm pretty stupid.
I'd like to discuss things with you face to face. Please, step into the elevator.
You're probably not going to want to discuss face to face once you see my face. It's pretty bad, but okay. Here we go.
I can only imagine what you've heard.
I haven't really heard much. I haven't paid attention.
I'd like to show you that you may have... the wrong impression.
I don't have an impression yet.
You had no concept of the passage of time.
Yeah, I did. I was eating Cheetos for 200 years. Whatever. This is boring.
Now that's
the Institute is on the verge of some important breakthroughs.
Yeah, I don't care. Piece of shit.
He must have had some serious hardware to pull that off.
I've got some serious hardware in my pants. Hey, oh, we're not gonna talk about my serious hardware.
I hoped the railroad got to some of them, but I never knew for certain.
Penis.
The railroad was waiting for them. Wow.
Wow. Radical.
Meeting here is dangerous.
Yeah, this looks really dangerous. Oh no, I feel in danger. See you faggots later. I'll be back soon, probably to blow you up. What the fuck? Oh no, how long was I down there? Apparently it's all snowy. I think it's because it's close to Christmas time, and you know what that means. I got my retarded Christmas sweater. It's time to be all Christmassy. Yay! Yay! Maybe this Christmas, I'll get laid. Well, it looks like I failed every fucking mission because I killed them. They're probably gonna be pretty mad at me. I just went in there and killed everybody. I don't think I was supposed to do that.
Bad news. They kicked me out of the Institute.
I don't know why.
And there's only one army that's ever beat the Institute. The Minutemen. Last I heard, there was a remnant of them holed up near Concord. A place called Sanctuary. It's not much to go on, but unfortunately, that's our only hope.
I hate the Minutemen. They're stupid, and Preston's a fucking faggot. There's few people that I hate more than Preston. First off, number one on the list is Preston. Number two on the list would probably have to be Preston, and I'd say a definite number three is probably Preston.
I really fucking hate him.
Okay, I've gotta fix this. I can't talk to Preston. I don't want to. Wake up, damn it. You can't be dead. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean it. Oh shit, someone's gonna see something. Go away, there's nothing going on in here. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Are
Sean,
you okay?
Have you reconsidered your decision?
I have. I don't want to kill you now.
Then we'll discuss what comes next.
Okay. I'm gonna do that now. As soon as it lets me out of this dialogue. I'm sure killing him and bringing him back to life probably fucked something up, but we'll just deal with that later. Oh shit, what's going down in here?
What is she even testing?
Nothing. He's just shooting at a wall.
Is she retarded? Hey, lady? Lady, it's a wall! Hey! Hmm? Retard.
I memorized 5 sets of design schematics, and now I'm doing detailed mental comparisons.
No, you're shooting at a wall, stupid.
A great night out at the track. Hey, boys.
Yeah, it is. How's it going, guys? Ow! Fuck you. Just stopping this race. I win. Now you can watch me race. Oh, I'm gonna win now. You don't stand a chance. You're not gonna beat me. I'm gonna win. I know how to bunny hop. All right, that's enough racing. Let's blow this place up. That should do it, hopefully. Hello. I made it.
I'm ready to move in, sir.
I'm pretty ready. Let's do it, faggot. All right, bitches. Time to give it up. The jig's up. We know you're here. Can't stop me. There's no use.
You'll need to say B592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma 71 Epsilon.
I'm probably just gonna kill him. Just to let you know, I already forgot what you told me to say.
Password to get into the stash is Mad Orca. Help yourself, my fellow pirate. We can all.
I'm sorry, sir.
All right. Thank you. Aw, I wanted to kill him. God damn it. No. No. Fuck. Apparently, I have to go kill some synths at Bunker Hill. And it's telling me I should go tell the railroad that we're gonna do it. So we should probably go do that.
Did you make it inside the Institute?
Yeah, I made it inside. One problem. I have two penises now. It's still the same size, which isn't big, but there's two of them.
It did work, right?
It worked, except for the whole two penis thing. Something I was supposed to tell you. I can't remember it now. You've got me thinking about my penis situation. So I'm just gonna go. You guys have fun. If I think of what I was gonna tell you, I'll come back. It's unlikely. I can't remember. I'm sure it wasn't important what happened to the black man. I don't like white people. They remind me of myself, and I'm a faggot, and I don't like myself. No one does.
Our targets are inside. Four synths under railroad protection. Majority of the settlement is uninvolved.
Oh! That's what I was supposed to tell the railroad. That we're gonna kill all of them. I completely forgot! This is a big mistake. Guys, stop! Oh, shit. Oh, I think it's too late. Looks like we're just gonna have to kill them all. It's the only way. Hey, guys, don't worry. I'm here to save you. You're all gonna be okay.
You've given us another chance at life.
Yeah, I have. Well, follow me, guys. Watch out for the nuke. Just because they're synths doesn't mean you can't have sex with them. Right, let's go tell my kid how much good I've done today. How many synths I've murdered. I'm really making a change in the world. Why the fuck are you up here? Are you gonna kill yourself? Please kill yourself. I won't stop you. I'll pretend like I'm stopping you, but I really don't care.
In all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute.
It's pretty nice, isn't it?
This just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead.
Whoa.
The Institute rescued me. Both of us, really.
No, they fucked me over. I wanted to return you, and now I've had to go through all this bullshit, all because I bought that stupid wife off Craigslist, and it came as a package deal with your dumbass. Now it's too late to return you, so I'm not really sure what I'm even doing at this point. I really have no purpose.
I'm sorry to say I am dying.
What?
Please, everyone?
Yes!
I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Oh, you thank you. Oh, time. This is great. Oh, this is great. Oh, this is so good. Oh, he's finally dying.
I don't see the beryllium agitator anywhere.
Yeah, because I know exactly what a beryllium agitator looks like. This could be the beryllium agitator, for fuck's sake. All right, I'm here. I'm here for your beryllium agitators. I'm gonna take it. It's mine. Is this the million masturbator? No. Was fucking loud. Hello, I'm here for your Millennium Ass Raiders. I know they're in here, you can't hide it from me. And I know exactly what it looks like. Don't worry. This has to be where the Contunium Faggot Rapers are. This looks pretty official.
Initiating decontamination sequence.
Oh no. I'm still contaminated. I have the retard. It might spread to somebody. There's no cure for it. Oh, sweet. It's the Belgian alligator. Thank God I found it. No. I'm gonna damage the bicentennial calculator if you shoot at me. It's very fragile and old, like my virginity. We better get out of here. I got the millennial masturbator, so I'm good. It's time to go. Here you go, lady. Here's the Centennial Ejaculator.
I'll make sure the agitator gets where it needs to go.
Agitator. I thought it was a Bentennial mashed potato. God damn it, you're not dead yet.
I understand mass fusion was a success, despite interference from the Brotherhood of Steel.
Brotherhood of Steel? More like brothers fucking steers. Get it? They're fucking cows.
If we stage a mass breakout, Patriots 13 cents will undoubtedly be the last we ever save. Instead,
good.
We use the chance
to kill them
all the cents.
No.
Every last one of them.
No. I just want to blow it up with all of them in there.
Much as we owe Patriot, we can't be certain how committed he is. If he learns we're willing to kill to free sense, he may not have the stomach for it. So get what you need from him and then cut him loose.
Cut him loose? You mean like cut off his neck from his body with this? Okay, I can do that. I'm gonna go do that now. I'm gonna go decapitate him. Remember, you're the one who told me to do it, so you can't be mad when I do it, okay? Faggot. Hey, retard, the railroad lady wanted me to do this. Also, I need to talk to you.
Do you think Mr. Binet's plan will work?
No, probably not, seeing as I'm in charge and I just want to blow this place up.
I have weapons I can give you.
Excellent. Deposit anything you can spare in maintenance closet 3B.
Here you go. Here's your gun. Should be able to win this rebellion with that.
How do you feel about killing some guards?
Oh, fucking great. Oh, yes. Let's do it. I'm down. Hey, guys. I'm here. All right, have fun. Good luck with the rebellion and all that. I'll see you later.
For now, please continue working with Father.
He's not dead? God damn it. His cancer's a fucking piece of shit. He should be dead by now. What's going on in here?
Starting to worry we might not make it out of this mess.
Don't worry. I'm here. Is he in here? In the closet?
Are you a robot?
Is this my sexuality? Because I'm pretty sure it's in the closet. Come out so I can get my sexuality out of there.
It is time to announce our presence to the Commonwealth. To request that they do not interfere with our plans. You should be the one to do it.
Are you fucking stupid? Or something? Okay, I'll do it.
Hopefully we can prevent violence and save some lives.
Yes, that is one goal.
I was hoping to encourage violence and end most of the lives. Oh, fuck, yes.
For years now, you have suspected that the Institute still exists, that we are among you. It is true, but it is not the whole truth. We're here. We are your new masters. Our superior technology represents the future of the Commonwealth. Today, we activate our nuclear reactor.
We're here to rape you.
That we will persevere long after the world above ground
stick our
ceases to exist.
Kind of minuscule penises up your asshole.
We have no desire to interfere in the unimportant details.
Doesn't matter how small they are, though. It's still uncomfortable.
Pathetic existences. We simply insist that you do not interfere with Institute operations. To do so would result in your complete annihilation. Rest easy. Know that the future is out of your control, and that mankind will thrive under our guidance.
Deutschland!
Yes, it was fucking perfect. They're gonna love us out there. Oh my god, you hear that?
Perhaps not what we originally intended.
Well, you wrote the script, retard, so you should have intended it.
Hi. There.
Hi. How you doing?
Hey. I mean, hi.
Hi.
Again. Hi. Hi. Don't break my stuff if you don't mind.
Okay. Hi. Is this your stuff you don't want me to break? What if I just threw it on the ground? Like that. Boop. Doop boop. Doop boop. Doop boop. Boop.
Maybe this goes here.
Pop. Doop boop. Doop boop boop boop. Beep pop. Beep boop. I did it.
Enjoy your trip to the big city. It's done then? The transmitter has been modified.
I guess. I just kind of put some things in some things. I think it'll work. Kind of like sex, I guess. Let's fucking do it. Let's get it over with. All right, we're done. All right. Where's the self-destruction button? Yep. Mm-hmm. Science stuff. Here we go. Yep. Okay. That's good. All good. We're good. All right, we're set. It's done. It's ready to go. Good job, everyone. All right, first order of business, kill everyone. Meeting adjourned. Apparently, I need to tell these people something. I've already forgotten what it is, so I need to tell them, though. Oh, yeah! These guys found out where you are! That's what it was!
Promise me you'll free them. All of them.
Probably not. I really don't have time for this.
Isn't there supposed to be a light?
There. There's your light, you stupid cunt.
Spotters report they almost always have a vertibird parked on its roof.
Vertibird up on the roof? They got a vertibird up on the roof? Ain't their cousin up there in the vertibird? Are they fucking their cousin in the vertibird?
The police station's crawling with Brotherhood guys.
I bet they're crawling with lots of Brotherhood guys. They're probably all crawling around on the floor with their dicks inside of each other. Sounds like a good time. I wish I could join in.
Can't believe I'm doing this.
It shouldn't be too difficult. Hang on, give me a couple seconds. Hello? Hello, everyone. I'm here to blow the place up. How's it going? Beata bomb. Beata. Add a bomb, baby. Radioactive asset. It's something, something. Nuclear explosion. Big and loud. Stump, stump, stump. Right. Da, 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 da. Alrighty. Let's get out of here. I think they're angry. Sorry, my cover was blown. I couldn't help it. They asked me a bunch of questions. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Masturbate.
Our next step is to attack the Institute.
Oh, yes. The moment. It's finally here.
We'll need to clear this room before I can do more.
I can do that. Ah, shit! Alright, room's clear.
Your companions will arrive in a moment.
Okay, I'll just play with the dead bodies while I wait. Hey, yay, yay. I said hey. What's going on? Oh. Hi. Oh, can I come on it? I promise. It won't be much cum. My dick's really small. I'm sure it won't even make a difference.
Is this really it? I somehow thought the technology here would be more...
No, stupid. We're not in there yet. I'm here with a bunch of idiots. Hello, fuckface.
I really believed you were on our side.
Fucking stupid.
Now you plan on what? Destroying everything?
Yep, pretty much. I'm gonna do what the cancer couldn't do. I think your legs are...
What the fuck?
It's some weird cancer you got there. Okay, I'm gonna continue... Oh, I think you just fucking gave me cancer. This kid's not my fucking son.
I want to go with you.
You can't. You gotta blow up in here.
Just think about it for a second.
One, two. Okay, yeah, you gotta die. I thought about it for 2 seconds.
It's all set to take you and Des to the detonation site. Then I'll rig it to send me and the kid.
Detonation
right
site? I don't even give a shit about the kid. Let's just get to this detonation site.
I want
to
go with you.
Shut up, you faggot. Guys, it's finally time. We're finally done with this cancer series. Once I push this button, it's all over. Oh, here it goes. Is it gonna go? Oh. Here it goes.
I'm not clapping. I'm masturbating.
I can feel it wash over me.
The semen.
The heat.
Oh.
The force. Okay. The radiation. The fear.
And semen.
It's the end of the world.
No.
All over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs.
Pretty crappy.
Everything can change in an instant. And the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us.
Yep, cancer's
this
a hell of a drug.
This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. but the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Penis.